You and I are gonna tear shit up!
So this is a karma event, you gotta kill this guy. So here we go. Come on, buddy, don't be a dick. Got him. See, that wasn't hard. I'm actually very close to the waypoint as well. So I'm just gonna jump down and grab this. Is he gonna fly in the air again? Nope. See, that was really easy. Karma. Break! It's a break! Break! Come on, how much? How much karma? Oh, 160. 160, unlock another weapon, and then I'm pretty much done for karma. Which is really dumb. But did I say another 160? Because I meant another level. And then I unlock another weapon, because at level 6 you unlock a weapon. Hey, buddies! See ya! Bye! Whoa, whoa! With more troops and tougher defenses, invite a friend and play co-op and take down a fortress together, or use your guns for high targets as a backup. Oh, this is a fortress! Jesus! Complete more missions to weaken its defenses. I'm gonna try to take that out, actually. Screw doing a missions, or after the Longinus mission here. Longinus. I really want to take out that fortress.
AJ, if any man has an ear, let him hear. Revelation 13:9.
God damn, he's great.
I am preparing my sermons.
It's a lot of sermons.
All mankind will fear. They will proclaim the works of God and wonder what he has done. As for you, there's another lost sheep to track down. Locate him, follow him, and bring back what you find.
Is it a child this time? I'm waiting for the point where it's like I bring back 6 children. Metal Gear Solid 5 style. Whee! Hey, settle down. God, I love these things. Honestly, I wish this was in the Far Cry 3. If this was in Far Cry 3, I'd be out, like, so much better. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. This can get weird. I wonder if it's a dome or a cylinder. And by that, I mean, do they have height? Or is it just distance? And by that, I'm actually talking about the, not the following, but the, what's the word I'm looking for? Sight. And sort of the tailing thing as well. But it's just, yeah, it's a cylinder, it's not a dome. Because I can go pretty high up and still fall in the sky. Okay. Now? Now? Are you gonna get in the truck? I can do that. Got him. How about you? Whoop. Down you go. Man, come on, you guys are just being a bag of dicks. There we go. And I think that'll hit you. There we go. I got him. Don't know how many I didn't kill yet. That's a dumbass. You know what? Before I do that, oh, there it is. Oh my god, you survived that? You are an asshole. I guess he survived that because it was one of those, like, he was in a invincible climbing animation, like. There was a game I played, I can't remember what it was. It actually might have been one of the, like, Battlefield 4 a while back, before certain patches, but it was one of those ones where if you shoot the guy in certain animations, like, I think knifing animations, like, if you shoot the guy in the head at certain points, it doesn't kill him. Maybe, no, that doesn't sound right. I think it was, there was a game I played though, where whenever you shot a guy with the, like it, during a certain animation, it's just never invincible. And it was online. It might have been one of the Battlefield games, but it's like my buddy was getting killed. I shot a guy in the head and the guy just kept moving. Didn't even affect him. Just like, nope, don't care. Maybe it's because that was an area of an effect thing and not a direct hit though. Some of those things where you can never tell with video games. How do you see me?
Give yourself up. Got him. I got him.
Who else has me? Damn it! There goes an arrow. What? Okay, well I should be able to get 19 or so? Hey, where's this guy? Where are you, buddy? I don't know where he is. It's weird. Oh wait, that's ammo. Oh, it's a gun. If I lost an ammo kit, I was gonna say I could totally just fill up my ammo. There we go. Missing one. This I do not like. Me no like at all. God damn it, I keep pressing Y to jump. Okay, there we go, 19. See, told you, 19. I missed a body. Actually, that should technically be 20. If, okay, I got him. Got you. Got you. Got you, and I got, I guess this one arrow over here is the one that came back, not the one that I don't know. Hey, look, lost sheep. Escape with the blood diamonds. Open the door. Oh shit, it's heavy. How'd that not hit you? How did that not hit you? Did he alert his friends? Seems like he alerted his friends. Okay, this is getting weird. You gonna throw a Molotov at me, buddy? Wow, right past me. Damn it. There we go. Uh-huh. Okay, big guy. That was easy. Oh, it's cheating. That is totally cheating, but worth it. Oh my god, come on, not this crap again.
This is where you die.
Yeah, it really is, dick. I hate that. Like, I straight up... I... meleeed, and I don't get my melee out, because AJ takes 4 hours to pull out his knife and hit a guy. And that guy just pulls his dick out, kind of twirls it in a circle, and I'm dead. What an asshole. Take the blood diamonds to the drop point. At the parish. Or is it in a ghetto? In the ghetto. I think that's all of them. Well, whatever. It isn't, but close enough. God, that was my worst kill. Oh, actually, no, you know what? I've been doing slightly better with the bow. I know that much. Ah, my whirly bird. Oh my god, I'm taking that out. I'm totally taking out that fortress. Oh my god, yes. I wonder what happens when you take out a fortress, actually. Like, is it a story mission, or is the story literally just go after pagan men? Like, can I just take out Deplore's, I think that's Deplore, Deplore's place, and then just be done with him for the rest of the game? The dummy's cut. Parkan tells me you didn't deliver the shipment to the dummy last night. Are you out of your fool mind? Fool mind? Really? I have heard things that you don't want to know. They say he has powers beyond imagination. I do not want to be possessed by a spirit or worse. Make sure you get the dummy's cut of opium. Oh, God. Tonight. Cars, the big scary demon man. Scary. I said no. Alright, so normally what I'll do is I'll chill out on a mountain where they can't reach me, like this hill here sort of thing. And then I'll snipe out the sentries and sneak my way in or just do that. I don't think that'll work with this. So we're just gonna go here. Right next to it. I think it'll work. Don't even have full ammo. Let's do this. 30. I thought I had 10 only, or 20. Okay. Okay, sniper. Sniper. Those guys are definite bye-byes. So I have to take him out. Of course.
Someone is behind us. Fight them.
Shit. How are you not dead yet? Okay, this is getting weird. This is weird. He saw me when I was like behind objects. This guy I was expecting, he could see me because he's a sniper.
Hold tight. We're coming.
Come on. Got him. Oh, wow, that killed me? Shit, damn. I'm gonna try that again. But from a different method, or a different angle, I think. Because that, oh, wow, that guy, like that. That's why I healed. Maybe it didn't heal, that's why it killed me. Shit, damn. Shit, damn. Try that again, though. Hey. Oh, yeah, free money. Or experience, I mean. You know what? I haven't actually done one of these. So let's just, I didn't think that. That literally just, like, glitched into preparedness. I didn't think that would actually work. Okay, where do I deliver these? It says deliver it. Okay, I hijacked it to where? Liberated outpost, good to know. Oh my god, where is a liberated outpost? That's not too bad. Okay, waypoint. Not going through there. Okay, I'm just gonna deliver this. If nothing happens, nothing happens. But I'm definitely gonna. Oh, hey, cool. Definitely gonna attack that fortress one more time, though. On camera, at least. Okay, so apparently it actually changed from saying to a liberated outpost to an outpost with this on it. So we're just gonna bring it like that. Let's see what happens. Do I get more karma? Because I usually get 150 from those, I think, by destroying them. Oh, bonus XP and blah, blah, blah. And ammo refilled. Nice. Cool. I do like it when that stuff like that it goes. So how much EXP did I get? Okay, just don't tell me, I guess. Got 4 skill points, though. Oh, he needs to go to Shangri-La. Sure. Why not? Just waste it. I got nothing better to do with it. Oh, 1200. There we go. Okay, I am going to... back to that fortress. I'm going to kill him. I'm going to get it. I know I get this for free, but I don't care. Oh, come on, 179. I don't think my sniper rifle can actually shoot that far. Yeah, like, that was a headshot. Damn it, so they actually thought about that more than not at all. Which is unfortunate, because I could actually probably take this thing out from that distance. Oh, well. I really wish they actually made it more realistic in terms of sniping. I think I've said that before, but I mean, just so I could take out these fortresses and stuff. Sorry about that, my mic. I leaned forwards and I put my elbow on the wire and I pulled my head up a little bit, so it messed up the wire. I hate when that happens. Oh, what? He knows exactly where I am immediately? What the hell is this shit? Did he honestly actually know where I was immediately? Okay, I need him to poke his head around just a little bit. That's enough. Hit him in the shoulder. Throw it. Whatever, he's dead. Alrighty. There's the enemy. This will be fun. So I've been finding a lot recently that, like, say this. Hey, it worked. Sometimes that just doesn't work. Someone should go for the mortar.
Everyone keep your eyes open.
Who's throwing meat?
All of you keep your eyes open.
I wonder if that'll hit anyone. How about that one? Come on. It is not good, you are correct.
Abe, these things don't just happen. Look around.
Okay. These things don't just happen. Did I hit him? Wow. I should have taken a little bit more to recon the area than not at all.
We can make him.
Run, fire! You can never hurt me. Come on! Come on!
I'm moving! Go! Go, go, go!
Yeah, grenade!
Move forward!
God damn. So they're all here now, though. Like, or a group of them is. Maybe, you know what? I'm gonna try something stupid. I said you're going for the mortar. Go for it.
Who is out there?
God damn it. Okay. See, I'll just turn around for a second. I'll pop out and shoot an arrow into them. I'm gonna get a fire one for fun. For funsies. Okay, is he dead? He's dead. Okay, that's good. That's one. So that's why they're not dying. There's buildings around that I'm hitting instead of them. Let's see. You're right, I'm not. Okay, are you going more? No, really? Go for the mortar, dude. You're safe. I promise.
Look around. Find out if there's something there.
Understood.
Look for anything out of the ordinary.
Anything at all.
Right. Run away.
Spread out its search. Stay alert. Don't know what's out here. Keep looking. He's not here anymore.
I was right in the back of the head, I think. You're not, though. Every time you say that, I look at the mortar and you're not there. Mortar fire. Here we go. Engage. Initiate. Okay, so that's two heavies down. Oh, God. Still got like five guys left in the dog. That's five guys in the dog.
Look around. Find out if there's something there.
Yeah, understood.
Shit. Would have really liked to hit him in the head. Bit neat.
Don't know what's out here.
You don't. It's very dangerous.
He's not here anymore.
Okay. Basically what I'm doing is I'm using them their AI routes to just go from what's that to huh, guess it was nothing. What's that? Huh, guess it was nothing. So that one, two, yeah. 3, 4, 5. Piss. Four. great. No, you're not. Oh, maybe he will. Damn it. I was trying to shoot him in the ass enough to kill him. Oh my god, I wasn't even aiming for his head. I was just trying to shoot at him. He didn't spot me though, I don't think. As long as I don't get the alarm off. You say that.
I'm calling for reinforcements.
No. God damn it. Son of a bitch.
We're on our way to you.
Shut up, Sparky.
We're coming in from the air.
Wow, they're gonna keep sending guys. I'm just gonna keep getting experience. Missed that one. Good deck. Boosh! Wasn't the best, but I got it. I like how those things are just having a time. Just dance with the blueness. Ah, so that's what happens when you conquer a fortress.
You and I.